Hello, I'm Tegan George with the 10 Queensland Lunchtime News Bite. Kevin Rudd has announced a long-term review into the Navy, which could see Sydney's naval base at Garden Island closed. The Prime Minister is looking at opening northern ports in Brisbane and Townsville. Drivers will be slugged up to five times more for parking in disabled bays. Under new state laws, fines will rise from $44 to $220. A Gold Coast home has been damaged by fire after a curtain reportedly caught alight. Neighbours kicked in the door to rescue the elderly occupants who were unharmed. And the Mercedes-Benz Fashion Festival has got off to a sizzling start. The Maya Spring Summer Show drawing a big crowd to see the latest collections from renowned Australian designers. Details in 10 News at 5. Brisbane's weather today, fine and a top of 26 degrees. And tomorrow, more sunshine and 28.